If all goes well for Gordon Brown, he'll be Prime Minister within months. But today he warned the United Kingdom he aspires to lead is not united enough.
If the dividing line is increasingly between those of us who are prepared to support the shared values of the Union and the shared institutions we've got about, and those who are prepared to play fast and loose with the Union and push the whole future of the Union at will.
The whole future of the Union at risk.